Welcome back to everybody on YouTube land and on Twitch. I am happy that I am back with this shit show of a stream I've been doing today because I've had so many technical difficulties. At least y'all on YouTube won't have to experience them since you are watching this with all the stupid stuff clipped out. So there's that. While I was doing a little break, I got through the cave back. I got back from the cave, rather. And so now I am about to fight the gym leader. So we're gonna heal our Pokemon real quick. And we're gonna go fight our first gym leader with my weird hair in the back here, like, hanging off. Oh well, I only have like a couple of people watching anyway. So here we go. Back to the gym. I hope this is a rock gym. It is a rock gym. Good. I can beat it up with my Piplup. More experience is never bad, so we're just gonna quickly take out the stupid trainers in our way. Geodude. Go get him, Wellington. Huh, it doesn't have sturdy. That's funny. That's nice though. I can just buzz all through him that way. Oh yes. Let's just get rid of Growl. And our Bidoof leveled up, which we don't really care about. Alright, next trainer. This one maybe has something better than a Geodude. Or at least two Geodudes. Double team, let's get rid of Growl. There's the Onix. Oh man, my AC is really going tonight. Apologies if y'all hear that on the mic. Alright. We've defeated another youngster and we get to go and beat up the big man. Roark. Gym leader Roark. Toughness of battle. Oh, we have a nice little portrait at the beginning into the like actual like fight transition. That's nice. And another Geodude. Pretty much all my Pokemon except for my Bidoof can beat that Geodude. Or at least have a higher level in it. About to send an Onix. Nope. I will beat up the Onix as well. My penguin is better than your giant rock snake, because logic. Oh, this one has sturdy. Stealth rocks. It's kind of funny that the gym leader's actually setting up stealth rocks. Pound. Oh. Darn, I should have used... I didn't know I was gonna do that. Alright, hit it with a water gun. I was gonna use two water guns on that regardless, I guess. Cranidus? Oh, Cranidus. Okay. That thing. I forgot what Moldbreaker does. It's been a while since I've actually seen that, like, used. Bulldoze. Oh well, I'm actually gonna take a little bit of damage. No way, not giving up, dude. I got five Pokemon back there. Five. And we're still gonna get it, oh my gosh. Heck yeah, Wellington is level 16 now. Krikatoon can totally learn Absorb. Give her that growl. Awesome. Wellington's evolving. I almost pressed B. The middle stage is weird, but I still really like every one of the evolution line for Piplup. And the middle stage is actually like less ugly than 90% of like the Pokemon middle stages we're used to by now. It's like the weird teenager phase. I learned Metal Claw that early? Wow. Well, let's get rid of Actually, no, let's get rid of Charm, because we're not actually going to use it. I don't think this game is Pokemon Contest anyway. Forgot Charm and learned Metal Claw instead. Lost your trainer that doesn't have a single gym badge. Well, dude, you're like the first gym. All the people use badges too, you probably lose too. Oh, now I can use Rock Smash too, so I can get over to that other place, that other town. TM76 is. Stealth Rock. Ooh, Stealth Rock. Stickers, I get stickers. Well, that's cool, I guess. I'm pretty sure I have a rival battle before I go to wherever I'm going to next, so I think I probably should heal. Even though I don't really want to. It should just be, you walk up to her, and your Pokemon are healed. I know it's nostalgic to the da-da-da-da-da, but like, we don't need that every time. Oh, we can't go up that route, duh. So we have to go back the other way, unless we get a bike. Okay. Okay. No thank you. I already went to the mine. It was awful and filled with endless Geodudes. Ow. My ribs. Oh, Great Ball. A free Great Ball. operated with the most care, causing any damage. Good for you, I guess. Whole system is taking automated, nothing backbreaking about it. It's great for the town. Bad for the miners that used to work there, probably. So that's the shop. What's this? Keeps the mine running safely and efficiently. Rock-type Pokemon, you like how lumpy they are. Good for you, kid. Too bad none of these is the bike shop. Wait, don't I have a Machop? Didn't I get one? Do I have a Machop? Okay, so I've only seen one. I don't have one. Okay. Well, if I did, I would gladly trade it. Objective is for trainers to get badges from all of them. Oh, I missed the upstairs up there, didn't I? Girl, you're like, your character model's like sinking into the table over there. Like, what is going on? Cool. Oh, yellow duck would be much better. Duskball, well that's nice, I guess. Oh, there's Barry. Well, when is Barry gonna let me beat him up? You're not gonna fight me? You're not gonna fight me? You're not gonna fight me either? Yes, I would like to use Rock Smash. And another one. Another one. Hi-ya. Thank goodness it didn't have Sturdy. I'm getting sick of these Geodudes. Rock seems breakable. Yes, we want to break it. Hello, biker person. Oh, so I need a bike. Bag of Stardust. And Zubat, not Geodude. But I have one. No, I don't. Okay, I need one. Let's use Metal Claw. Huh, effective. Oh wow, Supersonic. That looks nice in this game. Pokeball, go. Heck yeah, we got a Zubat. Zubat. And Krikatoon and Shinx leveled up, and my Starly leveled up. Now that, I'm pretty happy about. At least that encounter was useful. Oh, Starly's evolving. I forgot, do I like the middle evolution, or does this one also just look bad? Staravia. And Zubat. And Staravia looks okay, so that's good. As much as I like Zubat, I'm gonna send him to the box because I don't really have much of a use for it right now. Another Zubat. I no longer need you. Cut it down in its prime. So I can't get through there, can I? Is that rock smashable? No, it's not. So I gotta go up there then? Please, no more Zubats. Please. Metal Claw. At least my Pokemon get some pretty decent experience. I mean, it's pitiful at this point because they're already like way higher levels than the Zubat. Really gotta show me the Rock Smash icon for my thing that many times, okay. They're really making me do it. Not even a special Pokemon in exchange for doing it. Oh, Flash. And Zubat. And Metal Claw. It's a little flinchy move. Okay. And hello, Geodude. That's sturdy. I'll take the Zubat instead because some of those I can one hit at least. Whereas these Geodudes are just gonna be massively annoying all the time. If only sturdy didn't activate in the wild on Pokemon. Actually, no, that's not true because that also can help you catch rock Pokemon easily. Which is not particularly, not particularly great that I have to punch through all of them. All the Geodudes, and all the rocks, I guess. Wait, so if I went down there, and that was my only option, where the heck am I supposed to go then? Please, just go away. Go away, Geodude. Thank you. I don't even want the experience room at that point. Okay, so that is the same guy. So let me see my town map then. Oh, so I do have to go up from Route 207. Ugh, not another one. I'm not even gonna get the experience that time. Oh, but we still can't go up there. Yeah, and there's nothing that I can do up there either. Well, maybe I can go back down there and explore a second time, but I'm gonna get some repels before I do that. Okay, so nothing down there either. Where's the mark? Ah, there it is. Plenty of Pokeballs. Just get 9 of them. Nothing. Leave me alone, lady. Yeah, so this is like the only way, okay. Breakable, yes please. So I can't get through there because we don't have a bike. But there must be another way if that's the case. Oh no, there's really not. So where the heck do I go then? Wait, the map's down here, isn't it? Duh. I guess I could go back and go up from Eternifora since I can't go up there. Alright, we're gonna try it. Yes, I want the repel, please. I don't want to see another freaking Geodude. Team Galactic. Finally, story. Trainers that I get to beat that is actually are actually gonna be fun for the story to beat. Oh hey, it's wonderful. The best Pokemon. Beat up the Zubat. Hiya. Wow, that was one heck of a wing chop. Alright, that was easy. Benevolent, my butt. Team Galactic wants to harness evolution power. Yeah. Professor studies evolution too. 90% of my research is evolution. We beat up Team Galactic. Good for us. Who might this person be? Bebe. I work as a system administrator. Oh my gosh. Capsule decoration. Oh, I love capsule decorations. Stickers will also give you an edge. Oh, that's cool. No, I'm good. I will fight the mighty Bidoof. Hiya. I've vanquished the mighty beast. Ravaged path. Oh, yep, here we are. You do if you smush. Route 204. There's only one type of Pokemon, yeah, I know. That won't stop me from loving bug Pokemon. Let's have a battle smelling the aroma of flowers. Okay, let's go, lady. At least I have a non-water move I can beat this butter up with now. Oh, I have Peck. I forgot about that. I could have been using Peck all this time. Keep parent Pokemon. Yeah. That's a cute Pokemon though. The evolution. I wish you could have the sunny form all the time on. It's way cuter than the eggplant form. Oh wait, I want that item. No, I'm so tired of these videos. Wow, that really didn't beat it. Same animation, getting a little lazy on his animation, Game Freak, I see you. Yeah, An awakening. Oh, I regret going back for that. That was not even worth the extra encounter. What's my opinion on bug Pokemon? Amazing, spectacular, wonderful. I love Kirk Cat. Heck. I don't want to beat up a Wurmple. Poor Wurmple. I defeated him, Buncatcher and Brandon. Alright. I suppose I'll battle them too. Can we one-shot this trainer? Wow. Two Pikachus. Metal Claw and Fury Cutter. Wow, I'm going to use an electrical move. Oh wow, that was not very effective. My bad. Oh, that's not going to hurt either because it's... Wow, I just don't have anything to beat these things up. Quick attack. Well, but I don't get an outrage effect for that. That's weird. Beautiful sound headbutt. Why not? It's fair, yes. Can at least get rid of Growl. Headbutt. Pachirisu, I think, actually was played at Worlds for this game. Or that might have been X and Y, but someone was using Follow Me Pachirisu, and it was amazing. Shinx, alright. Second form, right? I think it is two. It is a Luxio. Alright, guys. Well, if you're watching on Twitch, we're going to keep going. If you're watching on YouTube, I will see you guys in the next one. Okay.